Zero, rest time's over. Go fry the bad guy.
I'm soaked. I can't even get a spark.
That was your only warning shot. Now turn around slowly.
That voice.
Max?
Xylene? Is that you?
Did I miss something?
Are these children with you?
So, how'd you two meet?
Xylene and I go way back to my first days in the Plumbers. We worked a lot together in those early years.
You even made me an honorary plumette. Delicious.
Well, it's nice to have somebody around here who appreciates my cooking.
Why shouldn't the lizard lady like Grandpa's dinner? It was crawling on the ground an hour ago.
So, Xylene, what brings you back to Earth after all these years?
That. I knew it! She's just like all the rest. She's only interested in the Omnitrix.
Now just calm down, Ben. Xylene, tell him that's not true.
Well, why wouldn't I be interested in the Omnitrix? I'm the one who sent it to Earth. Realizing I could no longer protect the Omnitrix from Vilgax, I placed it in a special pod. And jettisoned it to the planet below for safekeeping. When I crashed, my body fell into a hibernative state. Until...
Well, the good news is that Vilgax is no longer a problem. Thanks to Ben here, he's cooling his claws in the null void.
Yes. Well, I'm sure you're just being modest about your role in all that.
So, since Vilgax is taken care of, guess you don't need to stick around here anymore.
Benjamin, that's hardly polite.
My transportation will be on its way shortly.
In the meantime, you'll be our guest. We'll use the time to catch up. So, you guys don't mind cleaning up, do you?
I don't like her.
Really? I never would have guessed.